Thampi Kannanthanam was born on the 11th of December 1953 and died on the 2nd of October 2018. He was an Indian film director, screenwriter, producer and actor, who worked in Malayalam cinema. He directed 16 films. Thampi was born on the 11th of December 1953 as the sixth son of Baby Kannanthanam and Thankamma at Kanjirappally, Kottayam, India. He studied in MC Seminary School and at Domenic College. He began his film career as an assistant director. Thampi was married to Kunjumol and the couple have two children, Vazhiyorakazchakal and Angel. He debuted as a director in 1983 with the film Thavalam. He has also acted in Itha Oru Theeram, 1980, Attimari, 1981, Madrasile Mon, 1982, Thudarkatha, 1991. He was most active during the period 1980–90. His most notable directorial films include Rajavinte Makan, Vazhiyorakazchakal, Bhoomiyile Rajakkanmar, Indrajaalam, Naadody, Chukkan, and Maanthrikam. He died at 64 years old.